to it. My dear brother and my sister, let us come back to him so that we may see heaven, so that we may see the kingdom of God. Brothers and sisters, Jesus loves you, but if you don't come to him in holiness, if you don't come to him in righteousness, then you cannot see him. The kingdom of God is near. It is time to change, my sister. It is time to change so that you may not end up in here. Even Christians are going here because they are watching Christians of heart. Faith to faith, you are a Christian, but you are still a wife. You are still adultery. You are still masturbation. You are still doing what is evil. Even wearing clothes here. God created you. You are wonderful, made by God. But now, because don't want to remain holy, to change the image of God. Now for us here in heaven, the Bible says well, that no rest will enter the kingdom of heaven. All rest, first here, first color, you cannot enter heaven. Heaven is holy. People who are made in the image of God, you cannot say you are made in the image of God, but you have blue hair. You have green hair. What is that? You are not like God. You are created in the image of God. God did not create you like that. So my dear brother and my sister, there is real and there is no way. If you don't repent and come back to him in righteousness, this is why God is calling out for holiness, calling out for righteousness, so that you may see the kingdom of God. Jesus loves you so much. Jesus don't hate you. Jesus loves you, but Satan hates you. Satan wants you to enter hell. If you don't repent, if you don't change your way, if you don't stop what you are doing, those things, pornography, masturbation, lying, and even walking naked, your body is the temple of the Holy Spirit. So we are holy. Be holy, for I am holy. Be holy, because Jesus is holy. And God says, whatever we do, let us do in holiness. In everything we do, let us do holiness. The way you talk must be holy. What you see must be holy. What you hear must be holy. What you wear must be holy. Holiness is the way to heaven. My dear brother and my sister, come back to Jesus, because Jesus is coming very soon. And the kingdom of God is here. And hell is rich. So it is better to repent and to come back to him in righteousness, in holiness, so that we may see the kingdom of God. There is no way if you don't come back to Jesus. There is no way. The Bible says in the book of Isaiah that there is no way for the wicked. If you are not holy, then you cannot have peace. You may be eating, you may be drinking, but that is not peace. You are still complaining. You are still having stress. You may be walking with girlfriend, boyfriend, but you are not happy, because that is not the way of peace. There is no peace for the wicked, says the Lord God Almighty in the book of Isaiah. There is no peace for the wicked. But if you turn away from sin, if you repent, if you be holy, if you be righteous, God will give you peace. Jesus is the King of peace and is the Lord of God. Jesus knows what you need, my brother. Jesus knows what you want. But Jesus wants you to repent. But Jesus wants you so that you may see the kingdom of God. Jesus cares you. Jesus loves you. But Satan wants you to come here. When you are sinning, Satan is loving for you, because he knows where you are going. No force here in heaven. No force here. Force here. Force eye. And even force grip. Heaven is for holy people. Those who don't lie. Those who want. Those who have allowed. Those who have accepted the way they have been created. That is where they are going. So my dear brother and my sister, wacheni tumutubu, tukamurudie Bwana Yesu, kwa sababu ufalme wa mbinguni umekaribia, na Yesu Kristo amekaribia kurudi. Wewe unayetembea, hebu sikia, ufalme wa mbinguni umekaribia. ni wakati wa kutubu na kurudi katika utakatifu wa Mungu, maana ufalme wa mbinguni umekaribia na Yesu Kristo amekaribia kurudi. Wacheni tutubu katika jina la Yesu ili tukaweze kuona ufalme wa mbinguni. Ni wakati wa kutubu, ni wakati wa kuachana na dhambi, ni wakati wa kuachana na uovu ili tukaweze kuona ufalme wa mbinguni. Ndugu yangu, kaka yangu, hivi ninasema kwamba watu wasiotubu, watu wakikataa njia za Mungu, watakuja kuingia jehanamu. Lakini Bwana Yesu anataka watu watubu, lakini Bwana Yesu anataka watu wanyenyekee. Kwa hivyo ndugu yangu, tena kaka yangu, wacheni tumrudieni Bwana. Watu wa Kenya, wacheni tumrudieni Bwana, maana ufalme wa mbinguni umekaribia na Yesu Kristo amekaribia kurudi. Ndugu yangu, kaka yangu, ni wakati wa kutubu kwa sababu Yesu Kristo anarudi upesi. Ni wakati wa kuachana na uovu, kurudi katika utakatifu, kuachana na urembo wa dunia na kumrudia Bwana Yesu ili tukaweze kuona ufalme wa mbinguni. Ni wakati wa maombi, ni wakati wa kufunga, ni wakati wa kumrudia Yesu, maana utukufu wa Mungu
hatukai sana naweza
utakatifu wake ilikuwa sana. Maisha Jesus Christ is coming. Jesus Christ is holy. Jesus Christ is the way. Jesus Christ is the life. Jesus loves you. He wants you to repent so that you may not go to hell. Don't go to hell. Don't go to hell. Repent and don't go to hell. In the name of Jesus, repent and stop what you are doing so that you may not go to hell. Time is running out and Jesus Christ is coming. Time is running out. Very soon, the Messiah Jesus will come. Time is running out. Time is running out. Let us repent. So that you may see the kingdom of God. Let us repent, my dear brother and my sister. So that you may see the kingdom of God. Time is running out. Time for sin. Time for walking. Time turning out. And people are waiting. People are weeping. People are crushing their teeth in hell because of what evil. Time is finished, my brother. So let us come back to him and repent so that we may see the kingdom of God. In the name of Jesus.